You can see that our score was a 9.2 to a 9.3. She has all of her value parts, all the special requirements. She has 3/10 in connective value and 4/10 in DE. So she has a 10.0 because she has an E acro, and she's got more than she's going to get a +1. So let's go through. She does, first of all, a full in double back E, switch side popa CC +1, then a 1.5 through a front lay CB +2, then her wolf full B that satisfy her B full turn. Then she does a little full turn A going into her torsion half C, then a front handspring front double E. So she has everything for a +1. Execution errors. You'll see one knee is bent on the roundoff back handspring. Then her full in, we took a total of 0.15 for under rotation, landing, as well as feet. So 0.15 on the whole skill. The switch side, 0.05 for being uneven and overturning it. And the popa, you're going to see, is a 0.1 for being incomplete, as well as she lands with her feet apart. And the assumption is on dance skills, they land with their feet together. Her 1.5, we took a 0.05. Front lay 0.05 to 0.1 for the lack of rise. The second skill in a direct connection should always be higher than the first. Then she does the wolf full. The finish of the turn is going to be determined by where the free leg comes down. And you'll see on this one that she definitely does a full turn. But she does a nice job here of changing her focus, good posture. Then the torsion half, we took a 0.05 to 0.1. It actually has a beautiful 180, but the arms are a little out of control. Now she's going to do a little dance, write the music nicely. And then the front double, 0.1 to 0.15 for amplitude, legs being crossed, and the landing. And then at the very end, she does the new deduction of not holding her end pose for 1 second. So she gets the 0.05 deduction there. As far as composition, she has everything she needs as far as the difficulty, as well as she's got the 3 C's for dance. So she has no problem there. She's got the dismount she needs. The 0.05 that was taken in artistry could have even been a little bit more, but she never changes her expression. But I will say she does an excellent job of her posture throughout and the great use of focus and head position, but her facial expression never changes. Number 2.
Let's go.
we're going to go through the routine here. She has all of her value parts. She's got all of her special requirements. She has 4 tenths in connective value. She has 1D, so she has a 10-0 start, and that's all, no plus one in this one. She's got the double back, D, then switch side to the wolf full, CC plus one. Her middle pass is a front lay, front pipe, BB plus one. And she does the 1.5 to the front pike, CB plus two. So as far as composition goes, she's got the D, then a BB, CB. So that's going to get her acro choice 0.15. And dance, she has CC and then a B. That's going to unfortunately get her a 0.05 in dance choice. Her dismount is fine, CB. So that's fine, but she's got 0.2 in composition. As far as the execution, on her back handspring, she has legs apart, 0.05. Then her double back tuck, we took a 0.35. And if you had a 0.4, that would be fine because it's a lack of amplitude, lack of opening, her landing position, as well as her feet. See, the steps here are heel, heel, heel. That's where I would take the footwork. The switch side, 0.1, because they weren't even. There was a little rhythm break in between, but we gave it and took the 0.05 rhythm. The wolf full, 0.15 for being incomplete, as well as the landing position. She then starts to do her steps back to the corner. Front handspring, front lay, 0.05 for body position. For the front pike, 0.15 for the lack of rise as well as opening. Then her 1.5 turn, 0.15 for not being in releve and for not controlling how she comes out of it. And then you'll see the XM again for extra movements, meaning stepping back into the corner. Their last pass, 1.5 to the front pike, 0.1 again for the front pike for not going up as well as the knees being bent. And then once again, that new deduction of not holding the end pose, 0.05. So our total execution deductions are 1.2. Add on the 2/10 for the composition. And then footwork, there still were many times that she was stepping with her heel first. So footwork, 0.05 to 0.1. Artistry throughout, because of the times that she had to step back into the corner, you definitely want to take the 0.05 for that as, or up to 0.1. Dynamics, just for the overall dynamics of the acro, 0.05 to 0.1. So our final score is an 8.3 to an 8.4.
Number three.
All right, so our final score was a 9.55 to a 9.6. She has all of her value parts. She's got all of her special requirements. 2/10 in connective value, 2/10 in D, and 2/10 in E. So she qualifies for the +1 at the end because it's an E acro. She has the double Arabian pike, E. We took no deduction. Double back, D. Then she did a switch, run, 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 switch full, BD. No connective value because of the steps in between. And you'll see here that her one knee was a slightly bent on the switch. And on the switch full, they were uneven for a 0.05 to 0.1. And when she landed with the feet apart. Then her last pass was a 1.5 through to a front with a half. CB, which gets her a +2 in connective value. The second skill does not rise. Remember I said the second skill needs to be higher than the first. Then a straddle jump and then finishes with an illusion turn, which is an A. She has a 2/10 deduction for not having a full turn minimum B. Up to the level, her acro is fine, but dance-wise, she has a BD and a B. So that gets her a 0.1 and up to the level for dance. So -2/10 for no B turn, -0.1 for the choice of dance level. Our execution was 0.15 to 0.2 with a total of 0.45 to 0.5 for a 9.5 to a 9.55. +1 gives her a 9.55 to a 9.6. Well, let's watch it again. This is her first, and notice the opening. Compare that to the last gymnast who on her front pikes did not open. So that is just beautiful opening. This is her switch. Notice the one knee is a little bent there in the back, and then into a switch full, not quite parallel to the floor, and lands with her feet apart for 0.05. There's her straddle jump, which is beautiful. And then the turn, that's an A because she touches the floor. Really pretty presentation, obviously. Very dynamic,